Okay, so I have the lights turned off right now. What I want to go do is I want to go in. Turn on the light up there. So hopefully he's not out and about. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to unlock both of these and hopefully he can't get in here. But if I need to run around, I can. Light's already flickering, which is not good. Watch where holes are. I gotta find a high spot up here. Okay, looks like I didn't miss anything. I'm gonna head back. I need to figure out where I need to go. So I'm gonna go back into the safe room. So, soldiers' quarters, prisons, arsenal, and maintenance. We are right there, so if I go straight down, which the arsenal, he freaking grabbed me. Maintenance is down, which is where there's a trip mine that's hard to get through. The prison is directly in front, beside the soldiers' quarters. So I think a good idea would be to either go to the prison or the soldiers' quarters, which I might try to go to the soldiers' quarters first. It's straight ahead towards the maintenance storage and right to the side. Looks like there's a door blocking it though, so I may not be able to get in there. Oh, I can go. Okay. As long as I don't hear him, I feel safe. Ooh, fuel! Okay, I'm gonna head back already, just so I can fuel up the generator. He was out there just a second ago. Okay. That gives us a lot more time. But still need more fuel. I don't know how much power this can keep using if I keep turning these on. Probably gonna be quite a bit. Hole. He was in here because I heard him. Open, which is good. Band-aid. Ooh, heal. Oh my god, this. So much fuel. Okay, that's a brick, I can use that. Ooh, there's a hole right there, I did not see that. Oh, oh no. You better go away. Get out of here. you're not coming out. You're gonna do that. Alright, that is a lot of fuel. That gives me a lot of time. It's gonna make the thing mad. I'm trying to hide. Oh, you're right there. Don't you dare. Don't do that. Alright, you know, if you're gonna freaking sit there, I'm just gonna go turn the lights off. You really suck. Are you that mad? Oh, he's going over here now. Swear to God, if he just appears. No grabbing. No more grabbing allowed. Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna add some more to this later, but for now, let's save. Today, we are gonna go back into the soldiers' quarters. Oh, you gotta be joking. Is he up here right now? Oh, yeah, he is. Why is he chasing me? Oh, he's coming! Jesus Christ. Nicolay's unsent letter, 5th May, 1916, from Jonas to Amanda Nicolay. Dearest, thank you for the package I'm saving. The photo close to my heart. Is any helpful? Inside. This is just about the monster. Okay, yeah, this is just about the monster. Okay. How much time do I have left? Not much. Alright, got a lot of fuel. Uh-oh! Nope. What if I go back to prison again? One bullet. Back to prison. There's nothing in there. Look at that bandage. All I'm really looking for is a lot of fuel. Okay, doing not so bad. Darkness. Wait, there's a prisoner. There's a brick I can use. I saw something. Bottles. Go. Did you chase me?
Sicher hier, in meinem Käfig.
Stop going right there.
Is he done? Sicher.
Here we go. Gotta put my light on. Crap! He sees me. I should turn the generator off. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go look within that room later. For now, we're gonna go turn the generator off. I'm back. That's not good. He's about to come out, isn't he? Bad creature. I'm gonna go turn the lights on. He doesn't see me, does he? That's bad. He sees me. More cloth for help. This submap. Okay. There's the cells, prison, there's storage. Okay, probably need to go to the storage. We're in processing. Storage is the one that's right across. So. As long as Big Rat doesn't plan on coming out anytime soon, I'm gonna go break open that storage. Let's try pulling this out. Uh-oh, that's not what I want that. That's not good. Where is he? Do you see me? Woo! Okay, I'm out of here. Kerblam. And run. He's gonna be chasing me. Okay, yeah, I can't. It's really hard to do this without the lights. I'm gonna have to look for some fuel. That's about what that is. Okay. Till next time.